Do you want to post some YouTube videos, but you're afraid of the trolls? You're worried about those negative comments that you're going to get and also the spammy comments? Well, in this video, I'm going to show you 7 ways that you can reduce the comments, if not eliminate them altogether, and show you how you can set your videos so that they can only be shared with the people that you want to share them with. Comments can be a great way for you to grow your channel because they keep people engaged. And they can also tell you who it is following you, what questions they're asking. And so that can be great material for you to create new videos. However, the comments can be a bit of a pain as well. Okay, sometimes you get spammy comments or you get people writing to you, putting on comments saying, hey, please subscribe to my channel or something like this. So I'm going to give you 7 things that you can do to help you manage how people react to your channel and how you feel about that. So number one is that you can turn off comments altogether. And so to do that, I've gone into YouTube Studio here and into settings. And so what I say is when I upload a new video, always use these settings or set these settings. You can always change it just for an individual video. So I have, for example, my description and the tools and resources that I use or the books that I recommend, things like this, affiliate links. So I've got that in the description by default, so I don't have to copy and paste it every single time or type it out again. But now here is something that I can do is if you go into the advanced settings here, so upload defaults, advanced settings for new videos, you can disable comments altogether. You say, look, I'm just not going to have any comments at all. Or else you can say, I'm going to allow all comments. Or you can hold potentially inappropriate comments for your review so that when you go into the comment section, you will see a tab that allows you to review comments. You could hold all comments for review. So you've got these 4 options. So this is for any future videos that you are going to upload. So that's number one, is turn off comments by default altogether. Number two is that you can filter comments individually. So to do that, you go into, once again, into settings, but into the community tab. And what you can do is you can say, I want to block these words. So for example, please subscribe to my channel. If somebody puts that onto your, in the comment on your video, then you probably want to block that. They're probably just fishing in a subs for subs kind of campaign that they've got where they're just blasting all of these other channels saying, I'll subscribe to you, you subscribe to me. You can put in other blocked words as well. So once again, once you put in these blocked words, they will be held for review. Now you can do this for your whole channel for all new videos, or you can do it for an individual video. Maybe you've got a video that's maybe on a particularly sensitive topic, or you don't want any comments on that for whatever reason. And so you can do that and just make that change just for an individual video. So that's just here under the details and then comments and ratings. So once again, hold potentially inappropriate comments. So the 4th thing that you can do is you can set your video to be unlisted. So you might still keep the comments on, but you say, I'm only going to share this video with people who I already know and trust. So I'm going to make it just my own video only for those who have got the link. They're the only ones who get to see it. So it's not going to turn up in the YouTube feed or if people search for it and they happen to find that video. Once again, you can do that as the upload default, or you can do it just by individual video. And you can change it as well. You can change it so you can make a video unlisted, and then when you're ready, make it a public video. Now there's 2 other things that you might like to do for your videos, and one is that you can hide the like or unlikes on your videos. So let's say that you've got a video in there and you don't want people to see what the number of likes and unlikes you're getting, okay? You don't want people to see them at all. So to do that, you select the individual video and you can just check this or uncheck this box, show how many viewers like and dislike this video. And another similar thing you can do is you can hide your subscriber count. If you have got maybe not that many subscribers on your channel and you don't want to show how many subscribers you've got, that's totally fine. So you go into settings here. So this is channel wide. And you go into settings here and then select channel. And then go into the advanced settings. Scroll down. And here you can uncheck this, display the number of people subscribed to my channel. So there you are. There's a few ways that you can stop the comments, block the comments, review the comments, or just not display things that you don't want to display, such as your subscriber count or the number of likes and unlikes on individual videos. If you have found this helpful, then give me a like. If you want to understand more about the software that I use to grow my YouTube channel and just in my daily life, in my business, then you might like to subscribe to the channel. I promised you 7 tips and I've only given you 6. That's cheating. So this is tip number 7. You can block certain users. And it's not exactly blocking them, it's just saying their comments do not appear in my feed. They're not going to appear for anybody who comments on this channel. And so you can do this, you can do this individually. You're more likely you'll want to do it when you are reviewing the channel. You can select the user and just say hide this user's comment every single time. So there you are, there's tip number 7.